One man is in jail, another in the hospital after a stabbing in downtown Fargo early this morning. It all happened outside the Empire Bar around 2 a.m. Officers arrested Wendell Jeffries for aggravated assault. He's in the Cass County Jail. Police say the victim has non-life-threatening injuries, and they don't know if the two men know each other.